I see you up there. Oh, what a throw. I'm not entirely sure if that actually killed him or not, but I will claim it. Catch! yeah, here, please. Okay, I mean, probably not the best way of doing that, but it worked. Hope there's no friendlies up here.
Building clear. Let's check the next one.
Well, let's clearly find something to shot at. Shoot at, there we go. That's how to English. Let's just ignore that.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
We're not Americans. You can't run. Stop running in front of me! It's your own fault. Yep. Yeah, it's quite crowded up there, shall we say? Oh, jeez. Yeah, you deal with that. Jesus Christ, man, danger close. Okay. Oh, I'll do it. Or not.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Right, we're next. May just wait for the helicopter to come back. And we'll hurry up then. Thank you. I wonder where this refueling station is, because it must be like 25 foot away. And the amount of UFOs is quite distracting. I wish the grenade launcher explosions were slightly bigger. Barely worth using them.
Remember, we want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Oh, yes. The bit we've been waiting for.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by.
Standing. Well, crouching by.
Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
I can't see when they're looking. There's grass in my face, sir. Dealt with it. Yeah, I'm still not good at stealth. You may have judged that. Oh god. My face! So yeah, stealth mission. Right, that was your fault that time.
Was close. You'll lead the charmed life, Lieutenant. Move.
That's still your fault.
Thank you.